Hey, it's me, Drobon, me Camo. The Giga Camo account has officially begun, and we will be telling you the many things that will be on here. Well, first off, we will have tons of crazy Skylander videos, some short, some series, maybe a walkthrough on the all-new series made by me, Drobon, Camo's partner, through time. We're going to have a Catch'em Cuff'em series I'm going to be doing with someone, see Fangs. And it isn't 4.0, but you get the point. And, probably some Bakugan Pokemon, random, I know, probably a spinner battle a week, if everything gets up and running. And I will use my permanent character, like I created, Scales 72, so you will be seeing him, and I'll try to get the Slytherin 3 pack. The Slytherin pack when it comes out with the spinner, and also NRGJ, because they have those blue spinners, and yes, NRGJ is out, so go and get your favorite NRG ninja if he's your favorite. Meltdown Explode, Evon Breeze 2.0, Palkia's, and if you saw over there, there was a Dialga. And we have Knuckles Quad. We have just a lot of random stuff. So you're going to be seeing a ton of random stuff over time. And we're not going to tell you what it is, mostly. An update on the account a week and a spinner battle a week. And I will try to get more spinners. My spinners are kind of cool, but you will see them in action. We gotta work on the, spinning arenas, and times I can't find someone to duel against, I will be doing, I got the ninja training arena, so we'll do a, probably a training video. So, you're going to see that posted soon, and this account will mostly be for Skylander videos, so if you're the Skylander fan, well, I'll tell you what we're gonna do here. Skylanders is basically our episodes. Hero Factory, Catch'em, Cuff'em. We are going to be after heroes. And I am going to be playing probably as Breeze or something, like Stringer, and I'm going to be Evo. It looks bluish on the camera. Never actually put them on camera. Oh, he's blue. I thought he would be purple. Oh well. No biggie. And it's just going to be a funny series because I know some of the villains will be funny. And, Bakugan. I'll try to do some Bakugan duels on the video game. I might even catch some bloopers. And, really much. Let's go to Drobon because this usually Drobon Camo. Probably Camo on my updates, you're gonna see, because my account Giga Camo. The Pokemon vids will try catching a Pokemon or doing a random Pokemon battle. So you'll at least get an idea, Pokemon fans, of what I actually will use on my Pokemon. And my name is Random. I didn't get Giga Camo at first. So Pokemon Black and White 2 are coming out. I will name my character Giga Camo and do a walkthrough, basically. Since so many people want to see that game, I am going to do a walkthrough on it. And, it'll just be Ninjago battles, there'll be Catch'em Cuff'em, and there'll be just tons of stuff. Like, I'll do Drobon Camo vids, just them doing random. And I just got done filming the first episode of Drobon Camo Partners Through Time. If you saw Drobot's stats closely, he was my first Skylander. This is one of my most recent camo. So yeah, we're probably going, there was a huge upset. I only needed to complete one more heroic challenge, but I needed to film the video. So I gulped and did it. Who cares? I could just probably catch that on camera. And I'm probably gonna do Double Troubles off camera and a couple others and classify it as I did it off camera, so. Oh, most of the things will be caught off camera, but most of the good parts will be on camera, so you don't need to worry. And also, I am going to be filming on my iPhone, because I don't have a normal video camera. So this, I'm going to be filming on my iPhone 3. Yeah. So, if the quality is bad, sorry, but it's the only thing I basically have. It's a 10-minute video. Well, you're gonna see about the account is, you're gonna see many Skylanders with attitudes, since they're funny. Like, I know Zap will be a Fruit Loop addict, and he'll be one of the more lovable and funny characters. I think you'll like Zap. There is, Trouble on Camo, Best of Friends, who have a lack of humor. So you don't see humor much in that show. I guess it's supposed to be for coolness or something like that. But I will do a walkthrough and everything. And also, you'll love the spinner battles. Especially what I'm gonna do on, which camera I'm gonna do on these spinner battles. And I don't have a spinner arena or anything. Looks like I'm gonna have to go out and try to get one online or something. Otherwise, probably, once this place is cleaned up, I'd probably do spinner bottles there. And, I don't know. You'll just like everything that is going to be posted on this account. You'll love everything. And, I won't do promises, because promises are hard, and they, you have to promise. And for me, I don't know what happens ahead of time, so I'm not making any promises. I'm gonna say maybe, I might post my first video on Monday or something like that. No, I'm gonna post my first, my second video, since this will be my first soon. Once I get everything up and running, I will upload that video, and you'll like it, probably. I worked so hard on that one. And then, there's racing. I think you'll like that. It's a car show. It's basically containing, your favorite Skylanders in cars, I guess. I think this is how Camos was designed. And, I'll make you post a Skylander. Yeah, the car show thing, here's how it will work. In the description, put the Skylander you want, and if I get it, I will make a car for it, and I will post it up on a video. It'll be sort of like a test, like Camos. It'll show like a whole out 3D angle and him driving in Fast and Furious animation. And I'll show how to build, just in case you want to build it for yourself. Copyright! Okay, I'm not gonna copyright most of the models, unless you post it up on YouTube yourself. You have to give me credit, and, I don't know, there's just too much stuff. It's gonna be a 10-minute video to get you ready with this account, what I'm going to be doing. Also, if I do agree to do it, I'm going to be doing a series called, Adventures of Eevee Powers. It's sort of an Eeveelution thing. It's cool. I think you'll like it. I don't have the things yet, so. Oh, and another thing. I think one of the gears Eevee will be using is that. And, I don't know. We're getting down to the second part. Host, what would you like to see on this channel? It can't be inappropriate because, really, I'm going for humor. Tell me what kind of humor you would like to see, because I could probably make in one of my videos. And also, every week, once everything gets running, I'm going to take one request and put into a video. So you'll get one Skylander requested video, probably another requested, no, probably one of my Skylander videos, and probably every Friday a spinner battle. I don't know, we'll see how everything goes, and if I'm away or not. So, it's just about 10 minutes. for my first update and my first video, I will be making another update saying that I uploaded this video probably, and that I want everyone to enjoy the channel and not fight on it, like fight over who's the best subscriber and that stuff. And also another thing, I have to go to Skylands right now, so I'm going to be filming some videos, maybe hopefully soon. And on with Droba. I'll he'll tell more in the next video update. Bye.